This has gone on too long, and it's time the entire country stood up against the NRA.
Common sense gun legislation that requires background checks and that bans the sale of combat assault weapons on our streets.
And I told the people of the state of Vermont, a state which has virtually no gun control, that I supported a ban on assault weapons.